Madden Ultimate Team Playoffs. It's the coach in Orlando as we get you set for the NFL on EA Sports. Straight ahead, we've got what should be an interesting matchup between the Los Angeles Rams and the LA Crusaders. So with that, let's get out to the East Bay in Oakland, California. On the call, here are Brandon Gunn and Charles Davis.
Brandon Gunn to Charles Davis with you from our broadcast perch. And Charles, as we get this thing started, what are you going to be keeping your eye on?
Special teams. Field position is always a big determiner in a ball game. Who sets their offense up for success the best? That team will win the game.
This is fielded at the goal line. So quick on the spin.
Nice spinning, man. Remember the snappy left-handed throw, the ability to break the play wide open with his legs, absolutely dynamic, explosive, and rarely ever caught from behind. As we continue to advance in the NFL, as people continue to scout players, they really don't care as much about body types as they care about those guys that can make people miss, run through tackles, and gain all that additional run after catch. Anybody has that ability, they want them on their team.
Now to kick this one away. Tyreek Hill set to return it. And he'll take it a yard or so past the 20, call it the 21-yard line. So out comes this offense to take over for the first time. Leading the charge on center will be the 6'5" quarterback Carson Wentz.
What a blow it had to have been for Carson Wentz. This season was over after the injury in Los Angeles with his team just rolling at that point. Dreams of a Super Bowl in everyone's head. But as soon as the doctors cleared him, he made every quarterback meeting, every team meeting, spent extra time with Nick Foles, stayed involved with the team on the sidelines during games. He was probably the biggest supporter during the run to the Super Bowl. Never dropped his head, stayed involved.
Now the first down from Marshawn Lynch.
Well, if he's got it.